Hey there, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to talk about shooting a pistol grip shotgun. Now, this is not a traditional pistol grip. This is what they call the bird head grip, and I installed this on there. What is this gun? You say, that does not look like any gun that I've ever seen in a catalog. It's because it's not. This actually is a Mossberg Model 500A, 500 Alpha. And what I did after I purchased this was I got this barrel with the standoff from Mossberg, installed it on there. This grip right here, this bird head grip, I bought this, installed that on there. The safety tang, the tang mounted safety right here, is an oversized version from Van Comp. Easy to find, easy to take on and off. I really like this option. What I have inside of here is I have the OpSol, that's OPSOL, Operational Solutions or whatever, from Texas. And this is the mini shell adapter. And if you're gonna shoot mini shells, like this one right here, if you're gonna shoot mini shells out of a Mossberg, you wanna go ahead and buy one of those adapters. They're rubber, they're really well made. Buy two of them from the guys in Texas, and they'll be happy, you'll be happy, and everybody will be happy. Now, I really like this addition of the strap on the forend. Mossberg started doing this, I don't know how many years ago, several years ago. Especially for short-barreled guns, I like having that on there. All right, so how are we gonna shoot this gun? How are we gonna aim it? Now, if you watch movies, they just hold them down at their waist, and they're like, cow, 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 boom, boom. And, you know, dudes in movies can do this and shoot a guy off a building 100 yards away. But is that really practical? No, actually, it's not. What you want to do if you're going to shoot a bird head or pistol grip shotgun like this is you're going to use your support hand, and your support hand is going to push all the way out. If your support hand pushes all the way out, now you've indexed the barrel right in front of your vision. Keep both eyes open, push it out, put the safety off. Basically, you'll be at the ready, and then you push the safety off, and boom, like so. Could you shoot it from the center of your body like this? Yes, you could. Is it going to be quite as accurate as if you pushed it out like this and brought it up to your eye level? No, but this is way better than this. This kind of nonsense is Hollywood garbage. You're probably not going to hit anything, but if you push it out like this, you probably hit your target. Now, what is my target? My target is a steel silhouette. It's about a half silhouette. If you're going to practice with shotguns, I would recommend that you invest in steel. The fact of the matter, especially if you're using birdshot for practice, you don't need to see where every little tiny BB hits, do you? No. So cardboard and paper will get destroyed really fast. They'll be gone. They'll get chewed up. It'll be pointless. So invest in some good steel, actual steel targets. Not the stuff the guy at the garage down the street made for you. So, we're going to go ahead and demonstrate. We've got a piece of steel about, I don't know, maybe 10 yards away. Got my thumb on the safety. I'm at the ready. I want to shoot. I'll go ahead and push it out. And boom. Work it again. Boom. Work it again. Boom. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. So, I know Hollywood people look cool, but if you actually do it like this, you're going to hit your target. Yes, indeed. This has been How to Shoot a Birdhead Grip Shotgun with your host, Paul Markel. Have a great day.